What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Zippy TV. If you're new to the channel, man, hit that sub button. Don't forget to like, comment, and you share. Yes, sir. We're back again with another reaction video, man. Listen, Dex, depression. Bro, if y'all don't know who Dex is, you probably haven't seen it on TikTok. Dear alcohol. I got wasted because I wasn't trying to face my problem. That's who Dex is, man. That song, woo, woo. That song went viral. That song changed a lot of lives. That song touched everybody. It's a lot of remix on that song, bro. A lot. But y'all know what time it is, man. We ain't going to do no more talking. We're going to go straight into this video. We ain't gonna make no money off this one because I know Dex, all his music are always copyright. He's selfish, but it is what it is. But since y'all want it, I'm gonna give it to y'all all. We ain't making no money over this, so y'all should check the heart down the like section. Y'all also make sure we get 300 like on this video. Yes, sir. Y'all want to give it to y'all all. I know it's gonna be a good one. But Dex just selfish, man. He put copyright on everything. Everything. Gone. I ain't listening yet. I already know it's gonna be hard.
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. Woo. But I pushed all them away. Cause they dealt, and there's nothing I can change.
Bro, y'all listen, he came in already. Bro cried out, I can't find myself. I get lost up in my brain, in my own thought, in my imagination. I'm looking at W, calling it M. Cause of the way I let my brain think. Oh. He said, so when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter day to come. Because it's cold over here. It's been raining. It's been hot time only. I love Dex, man. Oh.
Might need help. But I pushed all them away. I took the cause they dealt. And there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself. Woo.
I just pray for brighter days.
Sometimes I sit and I reminisce about the good times. Wish I could get those back. I keep on running these races that go in my mind.
Woo!
And they go on these tracks. I'm not ready to erase all my memories. I fight to pray.
Do y'all hear what he said? I am not ready to erase all my memories. Fighting depression. You have good times, you have bad times. It be some memory that ain't worth keeping. It's a lot that is not worth keeping, bro. There's no reason why, you know, you gonna have a picture in your house that when you, every time you look at that picture, you get depressed. Turn it. There's no reason why you should keep that picture. There's not. There's no reason why you should have somebody's number in your phone that you know anytime this person call me, I'm mad. Anytime I look at this number or I look at the text messages they don't have for me, it makes me feel a type of way. Delete them and keep pushing, bro. This is my type of music that I like because they be preaching in it. And that's what I do best. Because I like us all to be better, man. I like us all to be disciplined.
I'm not ready to erase all my memories. Bottles all on the floor, filling up the space inside my heart and my home.
Hey.
Drowning out these thoughts until they leave me alone.
Do y'all hear that? He said, all this memory done full up in my damn big ass skull. Now, there is no way for me to go. I look around, turn right, turn back. All I can see is bottles of alcohol calling my name again. Dare you alcohol again? How dare you, bro? How dare you? Now I'm drowning my thought and I'm sipping on you. Feeling better now, like I ain't got no problems. Yeah, I'm drowning my soul into it. Until I feel like I'm better when I'm drunk. That's not good at all. No. Oh. No, bruh.
Filling up the space inside my heart and my home. Drowning out these thoughts until they leave me alone. I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I pushed off them away. Took the cards they dealt. And there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself,
I just pray for brighter days.
These thoughts are draining all my energy. Try to tell them to God, he said I'm going insane, and then they recommended therapy.
Bro, I've never been to therapies before, but it's a very good tool. Therapies is a very good tool. Even though we all know it's expensive, it's great. If you can afford it, get it, bro. Get it. It's a very good tool. I have never been there, but I believe at some point in our life, everybody need a therapist. Everybody need to go get healed up. Because we all been through ups and downs. We all been through some things, you know. I just feel like that. And I believe like it's very important. I believe so.
And I go and talk to a man who's getting paid to explain. He started saying that the chemical imbalance is the reason that my brain ain't connecting to accomplishments associated with moving on in life and past the things that my heart cannot contain. So the happiness won't sustain. And he read me my options. He said, here goes a pill. Only take two, eat a meal, and it'll numb how I feel. Numb how I feel. Numb how I feel.
Do y'all hear that? That's what the doctors do. You go to the hospital, you're sick of something, they're not trying to help you, they're trying to numb it. They don't trying to like make sure the pain is gone forever. Nope. They give you something that's gonna make you feel calm for the moment. They give you something that's gonna make you forget that you had that pain. But after some time, it comes back. It doesn't go. That's what he's saying here. Now they give me these pills, telling me to take two a day. It's gonna numb the pain.
I can't find myself.
I
get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help.
Something just happened here. You see how they're happy? We just accomplish it. We still make the money.
I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I pushed off them away. I took the cause they dealt. And there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself,
I just pray for brighter days.
Should I drown all these thoughts or should I leave them to float? I've got all of my flaws living inside of this boat. I've been anchored in pain, the weight is making me choke. It's getting harder to breathe, it's pulling right at my throat. Woo! I've been hoping for change but don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you exposing your heart.
They said you ain't a man when you exposing your heart. That's hard. That's bars right there, bro. They said you ain't a man when you exposing your heart. They make us believe being a man, you don't got no feelings. Being a man, you don't got to cry. Being a man, you don't got to show weak until you strangle yourself by yourself. We all are human, bruh. Yeah, I leave that. I cry sometimes. Oh, yeah. Sometimes the best way to let the pain go, excuse me, is to let those tears come out. Is to that sometimes that's the best way. Just cry and let that pain go, bro. This line that he just said here is what a lot of y'all were taught about. Do not cry. Don't show weak. Don't show emotions. tough. Even when it's hard, act tough. Always act tough. Let me see you act tough in your grill, nigga. Let me see you.
I've been hoping for change, but don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you exposing your heart. Then they say you insane until it tears you apart. And then they cut you so deep and they can tell by the scars. We can only see change when we accept who we are. Try to run from the shame and you won't ever get far. Don't you bottle the pain and live your life in the dark. You're meant to break from those chains and shine as bright as a star. Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason you won't make it. All that happiness.
Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason why you never gonna make it. Stand up to your feet and fight it back. Don't let that put you down. Never. That should not be an excuse. Nope. Nope. Get up and fight back. The only time you lose in life is when you refuse to face who you are. It's when you refuse to face who your demons are. Get up and fight back. Fall 10 times, stand up 11 times. Don't fall and stay down there. Nah.
And as bright as a star. Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason you won't make it. All that happiness is not in your cards. With our God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost and say, I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Yeah. Think I might need help. But I pushed up and away. Cause they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
Woo! Bro, he killed this one. He nailed it, bro. That is very talented. This man got some real African talent in him. Shout out to Najeru, man. He is making Africa proud. Woo! Wow. I hope he can do another open verse on this one. Because what he did with Dear Alcohol, a lot of people came out, expressed their feelings, what they've been going through, their stories. It was a lot. I enjoy a lot of it. If you go check my whole Facebook, it's all that. All that. It's all that. It's like a lot of people could relate to that. And I love what I'm seeing right here. So I love it. His vocals are crazy too. Y'all know what time it is, man. Y'all know what time it is. Y'all make sure y'all run the numbers up. Let's get 300 likes on this one. Y'all let me know which other song that y'all want me to do next. Catch y'all out in the next one.